class stuff.
Throwing frag!
Little off the top there, sorry about that.
We were told the grubs were mindless monsters, but what I saw today, they're not mindless, they're methodical, they know what they're doing, and Karn's probably smarter than half our top brass. We're heading back outside, Kilo. I hope this victory stuff doesn't,
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
From Gorazia!
Shit!
That was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Bot, introduce yourself to that door.
Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo. All right, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops. Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong. bodies on the floor, Keela.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Baird, some old friends have dropped by to chat.
Storm.
I don't think so.
Don't hit me! Look! Throwing
back! Don't stand in front of this thing, boy!
Strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Thank you.
moment we're finally getting close to that museum.
Karn was sending in his best grubs. I was starting to wonder if maybe he was afraid of us.
Almost there!
Only part is your corner. If you're not, hide! The hell with that! Those things killed my husband! And I know just how you can join me. Don't attack them! Stay out of sight!
Almost there!
If you're not, hide! The hell with that! Those things killed my husband! And I know just how you can join him. Don't attack them. Stay outside.
Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying. Only a little bit more until he reached the museum. Of course, killing Karn meant sacrificing the bot. I didn't feel great about that. But, well, hell with it. I could build another bot.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you...
We're almost there, Kilo!
I can't wait to drop our missile on that big-ass grub's head. Let's make sure that grub don't get any last words!
Bye-bye. For our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack!
No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
You won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Fine. I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
Thank you.
personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Shit!
Come on!
baby. Going into overtime.
You walked into something you could not escape.
Stay on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the Cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.